Greet your patient, identify your patient, take an oral informed consent, explain all the steps of the procedure to your patient, verify order for manipulation, prepare all the equipment on the procedure trolley, check sterile equipment, perform hand hygiene, assist your patient to sit up straight, take the cap of the mouthpiece, fix the inhaler in patient hand, fingers should be positioned like this. The bottom of the inhaler must be held with the thumb and the inhaler must be turned upside down. The top of the inhaler must be held with the index finger. Patient should shake the inhaler for 5 seconds. Propose your patient to take a deep breath and fix the mouthpiece with lips. And after that you can say for your patient, take a deep breath and simultaneously press on the bottom of the canister. Press down canister with your index finger to release the medication. Recommend your patient to hold breath for as long as comfortable, 5 to 10 seconds, and then exhale. Take the cap on the mouthpiece. Perform hand hygiene. Document individual's results in the patient chart.